Doing some questions analysis of the presentation. But we have a nice digital idea for you to also put questions to us during the presentation. You can use your phones to get the QR code onto the website. We'll use the password there to show you the questions during the presentation. I assume that the investment bank is somehow known. I'll say a few words about who we are, the policy tool for investment lending for the European Union, based in Luxembourg, with about 2,000 members of staff. And we raise money on the bond markets, capital markets, using our AAA rating to do that quite cheaply, and then pass that cheap money, cheap finance to lead companies throughout Europe to do projects. We are an EU body, and the numbers that we work with are very large. You can see the big figures there on the slide. The last year, we had 80 billion lending across Europe. So it's a big bank. We are increasingly seen as a policy tool by the European leaders. We saw that during COVID, during the economic crisis, and now increasingly for helping European states match the threat of the crisis. The third case is actually, you see here in the slide, we put up what's happening in Brussels with the Fed. You're probably familiar with some of these new funds and programs that are coming through at just quite good speed from the EU political machine. Different strategies for the Commission, different programs for companies across Europe in the defense sector to try and to access. You see in the middle there, the EIB Strategic Security Initiative. That's our own contribution, €8 billion to be spent on defense by 2020. Seven of which I think is about €6 billion more left. So it's still a large pot of money for the defense.